Swansea University Zoology Museum and second episode of Zoology Show and Tell. I'm Catalina, and today I'm showing a megalodon tooth. This specimen was collected from the Miocene deposits of Panama. That means that it lived in what is today the Caribbean side of Central America around 10 million years ago. Megalodon lived in all the oceans of the world from 23 to 2 million years ago. That means that it became extinct way before humans evolved. This tooth is not particularly big. That is because it's a megalodon baby. That is because we collected it from what we think it was a nursery area, so we find a lot of shark babies there. We know it's a megalodon tooth because of its triangular shape, and also because it has separated edges. Also because of this structure here that is called the neck. We think this particular individual was about 4 meters of length. That is about the size of a mature gray white shark, so it was very big.